Just like his father, he's gonna be one of those guys you...